Good morning, everybody. Hey, good morning again. I'm Janpha Thadphoothon, and this is my show, English in the Garden. English in the Garden. As you can see, I'm not in my garden, but I'm in my library. And this very early in the morning, I have with me a novel written by Cherry Adair, an American author. Can you see the cover? The cover is a beautiful one. You see a snow-capped mountain and the ice and two lovers, Derek and Cherry. I think this is a novel on thin ice. Is a romantic comedy between Derek and Lily, and then it's a family name, Derek and Lily. They together went on a competition, a race across Alaska. You know, Alaska is very cold in the winter. So finally they got together and they got married. So it's a happy ending story. But along the way you will enjoy the language, like the description of love scenes, of you know, action scenes, and the language itself is just beautiful. It's been one of the best-selling books by Cherry Adair. So if you have time and you want to read something really cool this winter, this is the book for you. And I'm Janpha Thadphoothon. Welcome to my show, English in the Garden. Talk to you later.